Good morning, YouTube. This article is about an article that was written in the Daily News about a bar owner who wants to open a bar here, the Pronto Bill Bar, despite there being too many bars. But apparently he wants to try something along the lines of tech gadgets and arts and crafts and that type of stuff, where people who are wanting to learn that stuff can come in and, you know, make that stuff, and they're gonna serve, you know, coffee and various sandwiches and that type of stuff. So my question to the viewers: what do you guys think of this idea? Do you think this place can actually make it down here? Because, you know what, I've never even heard of, they're supposed to be opening in a few weeks according to the article. I'm gonna post the article along with this video. This is at 524 East 1st Street by the 5th or Fielders. People down here this morning, because they just had the Alzheimer's walk to end Alzheimer's. But, you know, I've never even heard of anybody clamoring for this type of stuff in Dayton or in the area at all. So I don't know where this guy gets this neat idea about a bar that has crafts and, you know, tech stuff is going to honestly help us out, because we're going to see if this place actually bellies up, how long this place can actually survive. Because I've already said this, there's just way too many bars and restaurants here. So I'm sure at some point in time, probably 6 months or a year from now, I'll give you guys an update on this bar. Let me know what you guys think. You guys think this is a concept that can work, or do you think this guy is just living in dreamland or a fantasy land? I think it's the latter, because I really don't see a demand for that, because people could always, you know, take a class or whatever for that type of stuff at a place like Sinclair. And but that's it for this one, YouTube, from the soon-to-be Pronto Build Bar. Let me know what you guys think about this idea and whether or not you think it'll make it downtown. All right, that's it for this one.